ordinary people, farmers and fishermen and teachers and doctors and nurses, to shoulder the responsibility of failed private banks.
This has been the administration that's prosecuted more whistleblowers in 2 years than the preceding 40.
The HSBC funded the 9/11 terrorist attack.
What is
awesome? $32 trillion stashed in the Cayman Islands.
So London is really the headquarters for global banking fraud.
Military leaders say it will come faster than we've seen in the past.
Investing in companies that make nuclear weapons.
We must declare war on war, so the outcome will be peace upon us.
What is wrong with these people?
Years from now, they're gonna ask us, where were you when they took over the planet? I'm gonna say, we just stood by and watched.